Hi guys, just welcome back to my channel, and I've just spotted this really, really nice GT2 RS MR, which is a really nice sport track based kit on the GT2 RS. As you can see, it's in this wonderful blue. It's got all the carbon fiber down here. This is actually the fastest car to go around the Nürburgring. 0 to 62 in 2.8 seconds with a 3.8 litre engine. Look at the exhausts down here with this beautiful massive wing. Obviously it's got the Porsche on it. Beautiful car. These rims at the back here save airflow from when the car's going down here and the wind. We'll just check out the interior. Really nice bucket seats with the nice pattern. We've got the something nice popping there. We've got the really nice red paddle shifts. Such a beautiful car. You have to have class to own this car. It's got the yellow calipers too. Just a really nice car to see here today at Caffeine and Machine. Just absolutely beautiful. So I've just come across the other side from Caffeine and Machine, and I just come to this beautiful 911 turbo. Absolutely stunning. Look at this carbon fiber wing, gold rims, absolutely beautiful. It's what makes this car what it is. Beautiful gold rims, you can see, absolutely stunning. And this one, in fact, wide body, also has child seats in the back. So you could basically practically use this one, but isn't this amazing? Aston Martin here. The two Porsches and the AMG GT there. Some nice cars coming in. Obviously here we have the 911 turbo in front. GT2 RS MR. Beautiful Aston Martin. And I guess we'll just wait for some cool things to arrive. Beautiful 488 just pulling in here. Really nice. 911's coming in here. Beautiful work of art from Porsche. Singers here as well, very beautiful cars. Another Porsche pulling in. Early Porsche here. My friend's MR2 Mark III, and he's got this beautiful underglow. It's a change from the MR2 Mark II. It's got beautiful alloys on it too. Almost reminds me of the Porsche Carrera GT from the back, the rising wing. Just a quick little something for the video. Here's the car I came in today, MR2 Mark II. Pop-ups, amazing. look awesome together. I guess you had no